Hey, hello everyone, I am Ajay, author of this course. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to install Python and PyQt5 in Windows 10. So first of all, go to python.org website. I share this link description below. Then scroll down and go to Windows x86 executable installer, which is 32-bit installer. Just click on that link. As you can see, downloading is started. I'm canceling this download because I already downloaded this. Now let's go to download folder. You can see here Python 3.5.0 executable file, which I just downloaded. We downloaded Python 3.5 because this version of Python PyQt5 is built with Python 3.5 version. So because of that, we have downloaded Python 3.5 version, and which is 32-bit. Now install. Let's click on install button and add Python 3.5 to your environment path and select custom installation. Mark all the options and select install for all users and enter installation path, which is C program files and Python 3.5 folder. Click on install. Just give the permission for installation. Wait for installation complete. Your installation is complete. Now let's check installation is successfully installed or not. Go to program files, Python 3.5 folder. As you can see our Python application, which means we have installed Python successfully. Now let's install PyQt version 5. First of all, just copy and paste this address, this link. I share this link in description below. You can copy and paste and go to this link and just wait 5 seconds, then your downloading will automatically start. As you can see, downloading started, but I'm canceling. I already downloaded it. Let's open installer. Grant the permission and click on next button. Select full installation type. Select installation folder where your Python 3.5 is located and click on install. Wait for installation complete. Let's finish. Go to C drive, program files, Python 3.5 folder and lib folder, then site packages. Here is site packages, then PyQt5 folder. If this folder is here, which means we have successfully installed Python PyQt5. Now let's open PyQt designer and create a new main window and just drag and drop push button, tool button, this all widget. In case you are unable to open this site, you can download my this Python files from my Google Drive link. Simply click on download button and click on download anyway, and after that your downloading will be start. As you can see, this is zip file, this is complete package. I shared this link description. So thank you for watching.